The art of deli meats is now an industry that has successfully drawn on centuries-old traditions, guaranteeing consumers all over the world with safe products in line with modern nutritional needs and tasty as in the good old times. The flavour and aromas of the land, the sweetness of the air and climate, so unique in this part of Europe, all play a part in the curing process of deli meats, which make these products unrivaled internationally. The very environment and climate of southern Europe provides added value to cured deli meats, celebrated all over the world. The curing process dates back to a technique the origin of which is lost in the mist of time, the technique of salting, that is the elimination of water naturally present in the meat by the homogeneous penetration of salt into the meat tissues. The love for deli meats defies the passing of time. A whole history and culture has surrounded the art of curing meats for centuries, an art which is specific to geographical regions, but most of all, an art typified by high expertise. Today, in the production of PDO and PGI deli meats, processors use soft technologies, slow and low-intensity processes, the highest levels of hygiene, laboratory tests. All of these processes are carried out whilst preserving to the fullest extent possible the natural qualities of the raw material. Prosciutto crudo, such as prosciutto di Parma PDO and prosciutto di San Daniele PDO, has very simple ingredients: a cut from the thigh of the pig, salt, thyme, and an environment with very specific climatic qualities for curing. Each of the cured products should follow its own specific preparation method. Some deli meats, like the Speck Alto Adige PGI, after salting are smoked and flavoured. For others, such as salamis, selected meats are grinded and mixed with salt, herbs and spices. The mixtures thus obtained are then stuffed into natural or synthetic casings and left to mature in suitable rooms for as long as is required for each type of salami. There are a great many salamis, all full of flavour and prepared according to the traditions and the recipes typical to each region. The ingredients used may vary, from just pepper and garlic to the most varied and tasty of spices. Mortadella Bologna PGI, an outstanding masterpiece of deli meat products, is made from selected pork meat, grinded and added to diced fat, obtained from the pig's throat, and then packed into casings of varied sizes to be cooked in special stoves. Mortadella was considered a prized gift, even at the refined palace of the Sun King. In addition to Mortadella Bologna PGI, an equally highly respected product is Zampone Modena PGI, stuffed pig's trotter, a classical Northern Italy PGI deli meat, traditionally consumed in the coldest winter months. It is characterized by a casing made from the skin of the pig's foreleg, hence the name Zampone, stuffed with a mixture of lean meat, rich in connective tissue. When the same mixture is placed in a natural casing, we have Cotechino Modena PGI, another classic product, traditionally consumed in the holiday season.